Yo, hello, 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 welcome back to my channel. My name is Dr. Black, and finally we are making a nest. I already explained what is nest, so you are finally making a nest. I already built one nest, but it was just temporary, so I did not upload it because I just put some hard disk and software, so it's not worth it. Let's talk about the hardware. So I'm using 212 TB Iron Wolf Pro and 14 TB Iron Wolf Pro. I will replace 4 TB with 10 TB in near future. Okay, let's start unboxing my lovely Roseville server. Case is the biggest thing, so I ordered Roseville 15 bay 4U. I kind of regret it and not regret it because if I have to swap and hard disk, I need to shut down the server and then I have to remove it because it's not hot swappable. So if you're gonna buy a server rack, I will definitely suggest you go with the 12 bay hot swappable or any other hot swappable. I got it and now there is no other options, but I choose 15 bay because it gives me more space in the future. It supports full ATX motherboard, but I'm gonna use this old PC, which is like a work PC and does not require that much of power. You don't need that much of power if you are just building an storage server. This is mainly for storage. I'm not gonna use Plex or any other service for now. If in future I need those services and I need more power, I will upgrade it and you will see. So I will go with 32 GB RAM with 550 watt power supply, USB stick and SSD for cache drive. Okay, let's build this thing, shall we? Is type username and password. Okay, so this is something called dashboard. I'm using Unraid. These three are my hard disks. One is used as parity, so there is no size is showing. Here it's written parity, and these two are my regular disks. One is 12 TB. So as I said, you need two same capacity disks, or else you will lose some of your usable storage, which is very sad because these hard disks are so costly. And this one is I add later, which is 4 TB. This is cache drive. When I upload my file, they first go in the cache. Is much more faster than overnight or as I schedule, goes in the hard disk. This is the flash drive, which is runs the OS. I don't know why they do this way. We will in the Unraid series. So this is just the overview that how NAS interface looks like. Let's go to the file. Okay, so these are my two shares that I created. One is for videos and one for my work, which is I call Vault, which have my all of my clip. Let me show you the speed. So this is my game recording. Okay. So 30 GB of file, it speed of 112. It's limited by my network switch and my onboard network. So that's how much speed you get in the normal NAS base model, and less access via other devices like mobile phone and laptop, in my case MacBook. Here is the thing, work clip. Here is the clip that I just added. You can play it or download it. And also in the mobile phone, the my files, network storage, tower, vault, work, clips. Mobile phones are usually slower than the average, but as you can see, all of your devices which are connected to the network can easily access same file at the same time, and also they can upload from this device to the network. You can upload, download, use it at the same time. Any user which are connected to the network with the login info, they can access these files. Easy peasy, right?
Thanks for watching. See you next. Peace.